choose your own path. Burdens of the past. What conflict awaits?
Minions have spawned.
Thank you. the greater good. Thank you. not lost. Proceed. Learn from your mistakes. Conflict awaits. Your own path.
Ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. Your turret has been destroyed.
How should I proceed? My spirit is not lost. Burdens of the past. Learn from your mistakes. not lost. To serve the greater good.
God damn it, I've been talking for like 40 minutes for posterity, and my mic's been off the entire time. Sorry to everyone who's been here and left because they couldn't hear me. I was making this into a commentary to upload, too. I guess. Whatever. So yeah, this game has been alright. I mean, I've been doing okay. I got caught off guard once. My team did something retarded once. You just saw the retarded part. Everyone's like, herp derp, let's not focus their damage. Let's all group up between them. This is a good idea, guys. And now we're focusing a moo-moo for some reason. That was intelligent. Yeah, it was a Nivea got us clustered, and then a moo-moo ulted. It was just bad. Yeah, that's about to go off. That's the only reason I threw it. Usually you want to save your Riven ult. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, I just put that there. Nice snipe. By the way, I was kind of like just bait there. I was expecting my Nidalee, who's pretty intelligent, to pick up on it. Oh god, I gotta get out of this. No, 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 no. Oh, I walked the stupid way. I think I'll get a frozen mallet. I don't think anyone else on our team is building one. Yeah, no one even has a phage. E. Yeah. I mean, she was doing pretty good. She got like 8 kills early. Not 8 kills, but a couple kills early. And she's been really, really good with her snipes. Shit, this is bad. What? No, fucking that. Oh, GA, okay. Whatever. That was worth my GA. That was a 1 for 3. Stop targeting me! Yeah, Nid's got top, Dirt Andrew. I think I'm not the only one on our team warding, but I'm the one on our team warding most. I'm just fine. I've got my BT, I've got my GA. Yeah, I know, I saw. I really need to stack my BT though, otherwise this is pointless. I don't want a Baron while they're all up. Even though we're ahead by a lot, if they catch us off guard, we're dead. Come on, guys, I'm hoping you can take care of Wukong. Fucking. Alright, we can't lose this advantage. Yeah, they can't stop us, even though they're about to be up. our team fight potential is not as strong as theirs. They've got a Nivea and a Mumu, but we can hold this back. They're scared of us right now. Yeah, my team's actually been really good about working together. I was the only lane that won hard, but everyone on this team has worked together nicely. I really don't want to fight them under their towers. Not with my GA down. My spirit is not lost. You can't overestimate Baron buff. It's really strong, but you can still lose fights with it if they have a severe advantage. Granted, we're pretty much stomping them at this point. Oh, and GA came back up too. Oh, the turnaround. I don't even need it. Oh, man. That was close. I probably don't even need it at this point, but I didn't want to get caught off guard. No need to give them another kill to come back with momentum.